I'm Matt Cardona.
And I'm Brian Myers.
And since we were five, our dream was to wrestle in the WWE.
Pro wrestler. That was it. We followed our dreams. And we made it.
Clothesline by Brian Myers. Here comes the.
Then.
A mysterious new virus.
The coronavirus presents a public health emergency.
More than 3 billion people have been asked to stay at home.
Well, fuck.
Screw you! You're fired!
And just like that, we were out.
WWE says goodbye, and I think the thinking is, well, we'll never see those guys again.
We're in the middle of this pandemic, the world's shut down. Anxiety, all this weight on my shoulders. I have to live. So what are you gonna do?
Wrestling fans love a comeback story.
Instead of tapping out, we got right back in the fight. We started a podcast.
I have a wrestling school where I've trained people that have gone on to be really successful, which has made my school even more successful.
We even started our own toy line.
I am a husband, a father of 2 young daughters.
I got married.
What if we have wedding exclusive wrestling figures, right? Wedding brawlers right here. He's got the wedding brawlers. 15 years, this is it right here.
It's time to take this to the next level.
This is the biggest challenge of our lives.
It's time to take everything we've learned and start our own league.
And do it right.
All aboard!
4 wrestlers, by wrestlers.
This is a legitimate business.
We've got a canvas.
That's the tough part, to reinvent, to keep it going, and to evolve.
We're making deals here.
That's where true superstars are born.
Like, everything lives and breathes through Matt Cardona.
Okay. There should be a merch guy over there.
He's like the Vince McMahon.
The whole order's changed.
Why?
He's so anal about everything.
I'm coming in, you stop me, I'll get back on you, hit you with the boot.
But no one can do this on their own, so we've got our squad.
Starting with our manager, Mark Sterling.
Gotta make sure your talent are here. Gotta make sure you start on time. Gotta make sure you have enough seats. Gotta make sure you have a ring there. Gotta make sure you have doctors. Where do you find a doctor? Hey doctor, would you like to come to a wrestling show?
Dylan, AKA Swoggle, is the mascot.
Oh my goodness.
He's very fun to be around, life of the party.
I have a lot of naked photos of him on my phone.
And of course, my hot wife, Chelsea, who not only puts up with my BS. You in a better mood right now? She's one of the hottest free agents of pro wrestling.
How much you want for it?
Not for sale.
Ah, he said not for sale.
We keep showing up, wrestling in buildings filled with fans. Some big,
some not so big.
Nobody likes you.
Pulling the curtain back on wrestlers' real lives and showing everything.
So I got this hotel. Can't stop bleeding.
It's bad, babe.
It's not good.
Just landed in New York. Big event today. Chelsea just rolled her eyes at me.
I was saying, when Chelsea's not around,
I'm good.
Broski's a little friend.
I'm good.
That you be the one to work while they all play.
I've never actually seen all of the shit that goes into it, so I'm very impressed.
My thing is, I always say, oh, I don't have any change, but I'll give you this, you know? That's my deal.
Doors in 30 minutes.
Did you record it right?
Yes.
Mark said it wasn't good enough quality. I don't have change yet. Would you like a pizza cutter for $10?
Pizza cutter?
Yeah.
Do it.
All right, there you go. Gotta follow that money train, baby.
You print him on that.
What a fucking disaster. His music's playing, he's not there. He's taking a piss.
Nobody cares about this?
Tell him to make it work, I don't know.
It's a fucking 10 in here. I got paid to check this week, I gotta hope it doesn't fucking bounce.
We are the warriors that build this town.
There is nobody but us who has done what we've done.
I think it's sold out.
All we've ever wanted was an opportunity. Now we're making our own. Who's gonna fire me? He's not gonna fire me. This is Life on the Ropes.